SBP still cleaning up the first area of the entire forest that I want to clean up. This is now the fourth video of just cleaning. And the third of calling for help, which makes this the fifth overall. Yeah, there's a bunch of leaf blowers and sirens going off right now, so y'all get to listen to that to go with the water sounds. I'm on trash bag two. Trash bag three, if you count the other day.
All right, I don't want to do this, but my head is starting to swim from a lack of sleep. I must have cleaned up right there and some back there. I can't do anything with that pipe yet, but that's about 3/4 of a bag because there's a lot of big stuff right here. But I'm gonna have to stop for today. I'm gonna keep these orange gloves. These are good chemical gloves. I'll bring them with me the next time I came down here. Next time I'm gonna bring a bunch of granola bars and water bottles and see if I can't make a day of this tomorrow or maybe Thursday, depending on how my plans go. But I'm gonna do some research to see if I can't figure out how to get the schools involved. I already showed you that I hit up the city, but I'm gonna check in exactly a week to see what, if anything, they've done about it, both on the website and out here. And if it's nothing, I'm gonna find like who the mayor and city councils, all their emails and Twitters and stuff. And I'll create a Twitter account just for this and start spamming them with every environmental tag I can find. And maybe see if there's like a local celebrity, like a news anchor or something that's from around here. That's also willing to spread the word. Because this area is, it's fucking disgraceful is what it is. Sorry for all the cursing, but this has managed to put me in a very bad mood, if you can't tell. Yeah. This has been on sec, no, that's not the name anymore. This has been Scatterbrain Productions trying to clean up a river.